The Baldwin County School District wants to help families financially impacted by the pandemic. As stores prepare for back to school, the school district is buying basic school supplies for all students. The school board voted to use CARES Act funds to purchase the supplies. Superintendent Dr. Norice Price says helping families also reduce learning barriers for students in the classroom. This is the second year the school district has purchased supplies for all students.